Thanks, Maria. New at 6, a major 4 at a home on North Street in Hatfield. A fire, rather. This was the scene when our Western Mass News crews arrived. We're told that nobody was in the home. No injuries were reported. However, according to Whately Fire Chief John Hannum, the house is considered a total loss. Right now, Hatfield, South Deerfield, and Hadley Fire Departments are on the scene. We'll continue to bring you the latest updates as soon as we receive them.